Okay, let's go. Ouch. Level up, baby. Press options to open your character screen. Okay. A grenade that creates a vortex which continually damages enemies trapped inside. I guess that's the only one. Okay, so wait. So this is for my subclass. Okay, so that requires 15. That's my primary weapons. Special weapons, heavy weapons. Haven't got that yet. Helmet, gauntlet, chest armor, leg armor, and warlock bond. Okay. Feels just like Borderlands.
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
Show your face, man. Ah. Okay, that one wasn't too bad.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the fallen have completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Thank you.
that's the end of the game. Oh, no, okay, cool. Awesome. Cool. See. So this is like the sanctuary in Borderlands, basically. Just here waiting. Okay, here we are. Welcome, Warlock. I call away the mental of New York's arrival so I can help you with some equipment. Okay. Let's go get that equipment. Okay, so oh, she gave me new chest armor. 18 to 22, you see? Cool. Don't think there's anything else, no. Nothing else. Alright.
Stay focused, Guardian.
The tower gunsmith from equipment with better weapons. Cool. Let's go to him.
Welcome.
Okay, so he's the gunsmith.
See you today.
Okay, so this is what I have currently. But this one has better weight of fire, so obviously I'm going to choose this one.
Does that feel?
Now let's equip it. There you go. Hopefully I can sell my weapon, because I'm not going to be using this anymore, would I? So that's locked. That's requires 15. And I don't think you can even sell your weapons, can't you? Because I'm trying to sell my weapons, but I don't think I could do that. I'll keep it for now and see where I go with it. Report to the ship, right, to check on your ship. Okay. So this is where the gunsmith is, and down there was the armor. Okay, so let's go to the shipwright. What was that? Nothing. Oh, there's stairs.